Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you how to do factory reset on your on TV box. So first of all, to do that, you just need to go to the setting here. After that, go to device preference, about, and here you can see the word factory reset. Select on it and just remember that to do the factory reset, this device will erase everything, your account, your data saving on this TV box will reset to everything to the factory default. You just need to select one time and after that confirm once more time to erase everything, and it will get back to the factory default as you want. So I get back. Okay, after you reset, just check out the description. I will show you how to set up at the first time, so you just following step by step and we will get back to this home page again. Okay, and that's it. That is all for today's video of how you can reset your own TV box to the factory default. And thank you everyone for your time watching this short video. And I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.